Over to pro volleyball. First to the ladies, the Korea Ginseng Corporation took down the Korea Expressway Zenith in the five-setter. Joyce Silva was dominant, leading the last place KGC to a rare victory. And over to the men in a possible championship preview, the Samsung Hwajae Bluefangs swept the OK Savings Bank Russian Cash. Still, it's tough to call as both teams rested their star attackers.